open the card feeder cartridge door. Slide the card stack pusher to the right until it locks in place. Place the card stack in the feeder cartridge in the correct orientation. Orientation for magnetic stripe cards. Orientation for contact smart cards. Close the feeder cartridge door. This will release the card stack pusher.